So this video is about networking courses after electronics engineering graduation, that is a BTEC. So there is a course called CCNA, which is for networking, and these are instructions and guidelines for doing course for students who live in Mumbai. So first we will check out with one institute's name, which is IP Solution. We will discuss about it. Then we will discuss about courses which are CCNA, CMC. We will discuss about that. Then fees structure. So these are current fees. Then we will discuss about batches and timings. Then we will discuss about type of work after CCNA course. Then we will discuss about how to apply after completion of courses on job sites, which is like Naukri.com, Shine.com, etc. Then we will discuss about salary expectations as a fresher and after 1 year. Then we will discuss work hours and off days, etc. Then we will discuss about job profile, in which when we have to sit in office and when we have to travel during the job. So let us start. So the institute's name is IP Solution. So this is site of IP Solution. This is situated in Dadar. So after going to this site, you will get address and details of that institute or classes. Then there are lot of courses available. We are discussing about CCNA course here. So the fees which are needed for this course are ₹8,000, but these are without placements. That means you will not get placed through this institute. These are only fees for courses. You will not get placed by the institute in ₹8,000. For getting placement, you have to pay fees ₹17,000, but you will get placement support in ₹17,000. Then let's discuss about batches. So the batches are open. First batch is Monday, Wednesday and Friday, 3-day batch. You have to attend those lectures, and this course is for 3 months actually. Duration of course is 3 months. For 3 months you have to attend this batches, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Then type of work after completion of CCNA course. So you will get placed in a company in which they provide us trading solutions. Then job profile includes searching for network errors. Then you don't have to travel anywhere. You will be sitting in an office, but for server problems we have to travel to location for normal errors. For normal errors we have to travel to different locations. Then we can take RDP and work from the office. So RDP is like address of that server, or with the help of RDP we can work remotely. Then no coding knowledge is required, only networking knowledge is required for this course. Then work involves RDP remote, accessing server, screen sharing, IP before networking is involved. You have to solve errors you have to handle server. So this type of work you have to do. Then we do not get phone calls. They provide us a software on which we get tickets. So for problems or for queries or for errors, we do not get any phone calls. We just get a ticket, that is notifications on our laptop or a computer software. Then on those tickets, we provide first response, and that we will reach you and solve it by accessing server. So you have to provide first response to that server, that we will reach you and we will solve by accessing server. Then SQL is required for building a server. There is no need of programming knowledge required for anything. You have to building of SQL, you need a building of server, you need SQL knowledge of programming. Then after completion of CCNA course, we have to upload our resume on naukri.com. This is after completion of that course. So after completion of CCNA course, we have to upload our resume on naukri.com. These people call us when we have to face interviews. So these people call us when we have to face interviews. That means you have to upload your degrees, mark sheet. Then if you are 12th passed, or you have passed HSC exam, then if you are passing diploma, then you need to add those certificates for these interviews. Then you can expect at least 14,000 rupees salary as a fresher. As a fresher, you can expect at least 14,000 rupees salary. So below that salary is not considerable, or you should get at least 14,000 rupees. Then on naukri.com, we have to mention degree percentage as well as diploma percentage. That is, on naukri.com, we have to mention all those certificates and percentages, etc. But there is no minimum criteria or anything as per our knowledge. There is no minimum criteria. Then during starting period, you have to do field work. That means you have to travel during starting period of this job, CCNA job. Then after 1 year of work experience, we can expect rupees 30k salary. That means now you can expect higher salary, that is rupees 30,000. 30,000 rupees salary after 1 year. Then after 5 years experience, we can expect rupees 1 lakh salary if we keep switching companies. That means you have to keep switching companies to get a 100k rupees salary after 5 years of experience. Then work hours are as follows. That is 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. But on Saturday, you will be allowed to go home at 4 p.m. etc. for Monday to Saturday. Then you will get 1 weekly off Saturday, 1 Saturday off in a month. Then at starting phase of our career, we have to travel a lot to different sites. At starting phase of our career, we have to travel a lot to different sites. That means you have to travel to different sites in starting phase. Then if you are abroad written, then it will be beneficial for your resume. Being abroad written is a good thing for your resume in this field. Then you can apply on shine.com. you can apply on shine.com also. Shine.com is a site, also a site for shine.com is also a site like nokri.com when we can apply, but nokri.com is better than shine.com. At shine has a lot of fake calls. Shine.com has a lot of fake calls, but nokri.com is better than shine.com.